Okay, good morning class 8. This is your part 5 video from circle. Okay, so in last class we do up to question number 5. So this is time for question number 7. Okay, today we start from question number 7. In circle C, first of all we draw a circle. Okay, given, find the IL is diameter in circle ICR is given M, okay, equals to, that means M equals to given 3x plus 5, and given MRCL, that means this angle is given 3x plus 5, and again this angle RCL given x minus 1, that means angle ICR equals to 3x plus 5 and angle RCL equals to x minus 1. Okay, so first question is find value x. Number one question is find value of x. Number two point is find angle ICR, and number three question is find angle ILR. Okay, so first of all we see that this angle is 3x plus 5 and this one is x minus 5, and this is your straight line. We know that sum of all the angles in a straight line is 180 degree, so angle ICR plus angle RCL equals to 180 degree, reason is straight line, clear? So this is 3x plus 5 plus x minus 1 equals to 180 degree. 3x plus x, 4x, 5 minus 1, it's plus 4 equals to 180 degree. So 4x equals to 180 degree minus 4, 4x equals to 176, therefore x equals to 176 by 4, that is 44. Done, we get the value of x. Clear, this is done. Number second, ICR, find ICR. Okay, so ICR, angle ICR, we see ICR written 3x plus 5. So 3 in place of x, we write down 44 plus 5, that is 132 plus 5. So this is your 137. Done, we get 137. The last question is difficult, find ILR, that means this one, ILR, this one, this angle, you need to find this angle. Okay, so first of all we see, we find this angle RCL. Angle RCL equals to x minus 1, that is 44 minus 1, it's 43, because we find x equals to 44. Okay, in triangle CLR, we know that CL and CR equal. Why equal? CLCR, why equal? Because their radius from center, they're touching the circumference, that means they are radius, and we know that radius are equal, so these are radius. Done, we know that if two sides of triangle are equal, then angle opposite to them are also equal. That means what? Angle CLR equals to angle CRL, we taken this one is y. Again I repeat, we know that when two sides of triangle are equal, then angle opposite to them are equal. Okay, so in this triangle we get value of this one is 43, that is 43 plus this angle we consider y, and this is also y. So 43 plus y equals to 180 degree. We know that sum of all interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree. So 43 plus 2y equals to 180 degree. So 2y equals to 180 minus 43. So 2y equals to 137. Okay. So therefore y equals to 137 by 2, that is 68.5. Okay, note. Now it's time for 8A. Okay. Done. First of all, we see QRS is a straight line drawn here, and we know that sum of all the angle of a straight line is 180 degree. So we write down B plus 135 equals to 180 degree. Reason, straight line. Clear? Because you know that how many angles are drawn in a straight line. When we sum all this angle, we get 180 degree. So therefore, B equals to 180 minus 135, that is 45. So we get the value B equals to 45. Done. Okay, in triangle PQR. In triangle PQR. Clear. First of all, see, this is the center. Again, come back to the theorem. Line drawn here, and we see the angle touches the circumference. So we call angle Q equals to 90 degree. We know that angle in a semicircle is 90 degree. Write the reason here. Angle in my first video, you see this theorem. Angle in a semicircle is 90 degree. Circle part 1 video, you see all the theorem written. Okay. Done. That means this angle is 90 degree. So 90 plus A plus B equals to 180 degree. Because we know that sum of all the angle of interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree. So 90 plus A, in place of B we write down 45 equals to 180 degree. So that is 90 plus 45, 135 plus A equals to 180 degree. Therefore A equals to 180 minus 135, that is 45. So answer A equals to 45 degree and B equals to also 45 degree. Clear? Note. Time for question number 9. This is center part. Okay. Angle AGJ equals to 4x. Angle JG T equals to 2x plus 24. AT and JN are diameter. Find the value of x, क्वेश्चन फाइंड एक्स एंड एंगल ए जी जे. ओके वी नीड टू फाइंड दिस टू. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ए जी जे, ए जी जे दिस गिवन 4x. क्लियर, वी राइट जी हेयर. दिस वन इज 4x. ए जी जे. ओके देन जे जी टी, जे जी टी दैट मीन्स दिस एंगल इज गिवन 2x प्लस 4. क्लियर, वी नो दैट दिस इज स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड सम ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइन इज 180 डिग्री. सो एंगल ए जी जे प्लस एंगल जे जी टी इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री स्ट्रेट लाइन. डन, दिस वन इज गिवन 4x and this person given 2x plus 4 equals to 180 degree. So 4x plus 2 is 6x plus 4 equals to 180 degree. 6x equals to 180 minus 4. So 6x equals to 176. X equals to 176 by 6. It's 4 given, 2x plus 24, so sorry, 2x plus 24. So value of x is 26. Done. We get the first answer 26 and again find the value of AGJ. So angle AGJ equals to given 4x. So 4 in place of x we write down 20. Okay. 4 into 20 that is 104. Question number 10. Draw a circle in circle angle OFB equals to 43. FD is a tangent. Find angle FBO and angle FOD. Okay. So OFD is given 43. That means this one is given 43. Done. We know that whenever we line drawn from the center to the tangent, it creates 90. So we write angle ODF. Yeah. Angle ODF or FDO, whatever, FDO is equals to 90 degree because OD perpendicular to FD. And you know that whenever a line drawn from the center to the tangent is always 90. So our first answer is come, that is 90. Clear? So find out that this one FOD, this one. So in triangle FOD, 43 plus 90 plus this angle, that means angle FOD equals to 180 degree. So it's 133 plus angle FOD equals to 180. Therefore, angle FOD equals to 180 minus 133, it's 47. Clear? Note.